Freeman. The Vortigaunt said he was on the way. Dr. Freeman, Alyx Vance is over here. Vort's trying to patch her up.
Well, the Alyx Vance clings to the margins. My kin are still some distance away. For now, we must not be disturbed.
Yeah, well, about that. As long as you're down here, Freeman, maybe you can give us a hand. Let me show you how the antlion sensors work. Got some supplies over here if you need them. Health and ammo. This sensor will light up if an antlion's coming down this tunnel. More lights mean more antlions. When a tunnel lights up, we move a few turrets in front of it. Pretty simple, eh, Doc?
Hey, Doc! On your way here, you weren't followed, were you?
Don't listen to him, Doc. We're on edge because this place is riddled with antlions.
The board says as long as we don't step on their grubs, they shouldn't hear us this far from the nest.
Yeah, well, that's a theory I'd rather not test. We're down to our last two turrets. And even these are held together by baling wire and duct tape at this point. Nice to have them in a pinch, but I wouldn't exactly throw them down my life. Hey, Griggs, you might want to show Dr. Freeman where we keep the supplies, huh?
Oh, yeah. Down there by the vort. Everything you need for doctoring. They're coming! One light!
Let's move. We have to defend the vort.
Freeman, but things were pretty quiet until you showed up. Swarm at 24!
Come on, let's go!
I'm coming!
Oh.
You handled well, Doc. Hey, you see a bug on me, how about you try to get it off next time?
I didn't see it!
Yeah, no, sure. They're only like 5 feet tall. There's hundreds of them. Hey, Doc, you cover the breach.
There are 12.
We got 24.
What was wrong with that hole?
Guys!
Get ready. Oh God, get ready. Three lights. This is gonna be bad.
Hey, it's the Vorts. They made it.
Yeah. I was just trying to scare you, Shatton.
Our delay. Regrettable. We killed many antlions. Yet many more remain. We must attend to the Alyx Vance. There is no time. More antlions approach. We shall quiet them.
Shit! The whole place is lit up! Grab a tunnel! I wasn't even supposed to be here. You ready, Freeman?
To the next matter of urgency. The Alyx Vance. Her injuries are grave. This will necessitate deep submersion in the Vortessi.
Indeed. We require the larval extract.
Oh, yes.
The extract. Yes.
Agreed.
I will make the journey to seek the extract deep within the nest, in the sacred nectarium. But I cannot hope to bring it back alone.
We must remain to keep the Alyx Vance alive. Please, Freeman, join me.
Yes, Kate.
Yes.
Freeman.
There is no finer
just
companion.
So.
Well stated.
Sigh.
Yes,
forward. Better get moving, Doc. Follow the port.
Seriously, Freeman, you need to get going.
Follow, Freeman. This body is yours to command. Lean on! Freeman, I have
I've disabled it. Now, attack!
Your suit shows signs of stress for them.
Thanks.